On the boys' side of things, we start in Brainerd, where the Warriors were taking on Moorhead. In the first half, Nick Whiteman delivers a strike off the free kick, but a better save from Caden Triggs keeps it scoreless. Still scoreless in the second, Mason Malone, a beautiful pass, but his header is off the crossbar. Now Moorhead looking to break the tie. Al Hassan Alomar shoots it from deep, but Noah Sundberg comes up with the athletic save, and we're headed to sudden death OT. In the first half of OT, Whiteman gets taken down in the box, and the ref singles for a penalty, and Whiteman calmly puts it away. No pressure at all, that one, that's your final. He sends the Warriors to Saturday with a thrilling 1-0 overtime victory.
If you enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland PBS.